always good to invite the Holy Spirit, don't you agree? Let's all stand all over the building tonight and ask the Lord's blessings to be in this service, because someone may be touched for all eternity. And God is here, and He wants to bless our work for Him because we have prayed and sought Him. And then we'll just shake hands at our seat and not walk around tonight, okay? Let's ask His blessings on the service. Heavenly Father, thank You for giving us the strength and the privilege and the means to come to Your house. Lord, we've come because we love You and we want to worship You tonight. And we just thank You for all Your people that are here. We pray Your blessings upon this service. Let everything that's done be done for the glory of God. We want to exalt You, Jesus, because You're worthy. Thank You for this wonderful time of the year that we celebrate the birth of Your Son, God. And we thank You tonight for that hope, because we can rejoice and have a wonderful time in our hearts tonight, because we know that it's true what has happened, that Christmas has come. And we rejoice in that tonight. God bless these people tonight in Jesus' name. Amen. Now just turn around, shake hands with someone, give them a God bless you. All right, you may be seated. We have a reason to sing tonight. The voices of Psalm 95 have come to sing, and we'd like to share why we sing. These are some good reasons. Singing changes the brain. We all have a brain, and there are things that it responds to. Some studies show that when we sing, our bodies release hormones that relieve anxiety and stress. So when you start feeling anxiety and stress, you might just sing a little song like Jesus Loves Me or something like that to the Lord. It brings wonderful relief. Other researchers indicate that when a group of people sing together, their heartbeats actually synchronize with each other. The Apostle Paul's writing encourages the church to speak to one another with psalms and hymns and spiritual songs. And the Bible repeats, sing praises more than 50 times in the Bible. So that must be something that God loves, because He said it to us through His word over 50 times. In 2 Chronicles 20, we read a story of God's people demonstrating their trust in God by singing as they marched into battle. Enemies were heading toward the people of Judah. Alarmed, King Jehoshaphat called everyone together. He led the community in intense prayer. They didn't eat or drink, but only prayed. We don't know what to do, but our eyes are on You. And the next day, they set out to face their battle. They were not led by their fiercest warriors, but by their choir. They believed God's promises that they would be delivered without having to fight at all. You know, we don't have to fight every battle we face. God can just take care of them. He can let them dissolve before we have to face them. While they sang and walked toward the conflict, their enemies fought each other. By the time God's people reached the battlefield, the fighting had ended. God saved His people as they marched by faith toward the unknown, singing His praises. God encourages us to praise Him for good reasons. Whether or not we're marching into battle, praising God has power to change our thoughts, our hearts, and our lives. Praise God. So we're going to worship the Lord tonight. Brother Cam is coming to receive our offering at this time, and then the voices of Psalm 95 will be singing. God bless you.
Amen. Aren't we thankful tonight to be able to minister in the presence of the Lord? We're so thankful for Psalms 95 and the voices of Psalms 95 leading us into the presence of the Lord. We wanted to go ahead and take up the offering if we could, and they're going to sing, and they've been standing for a while now, so we're going to let them get to what they're here to do, and we're just going to go ahead and take up the offering. I do want to say this tonight. I just want to ask forgiveness today. I said I don't like Christmas music this morning. I apologize for saying that. I didn't mean totally I didn't like it. I was just saying it was a great event yesterday. So, Lord, forgive me. I'm so thankful for Christmas music and enjoy tonight and glad that you're here today to be in God's presence. Are you ready to experience the Lord tonight? I know I am. Can we pray over tonight's offering? God, we love you and we praise you and we thank you for your goodness. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for the message, God, that Liz just brought to us and shared with us. God, as we praise, things change, God. And we sing a song of praise to you tonight, God. And it's not just a song, but God, it's from our heart. And God, we love you. Bless the gift and the giver tonight as we give in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Could you help me appreciate Psalms 95 as they come?
Sorry. Good evening. Looks like a shotgun. Spread everybody out here. Yeah. It's good to see everyone tonight. And it's always a blessing to come and sing. We've been really busy going out in the churches and the nursing homes singing. And I can't tell you what a blessing it's been. And it's always a time of praise when we go out. So it's good to be home. It's good to be back here. But we always like to begin all of our concerts with a song, and we give praise to God first, for He alone, you know, receives the praise and the glory from us. So listen to the words of the song, Sing for You.
We welcome you here as our honored guest and ask you to fill us with your presence.
Receive our worship with hearts made new as we lift up our voices to sing for you.
We will lift up our voices to sing for you.
With the love you have shown us, your mercy and grace.
To worship before you is all we can do.
So we'll join all of heaven to sing for you. We will join all of heaven to sing for you. Worthy,
worthy was slain, worthy is the Lamb. To your name, we sing for you, oh great I am.
We come as your people to praise you again, to sing you a new song from deep within. We worship you, Father, in spirit and truth. With all that is in us, we sing for you.
And with all that is in us, we'll sing for you.
Worthy the one who was slain, worthy is the Lamb. Praises unto your name, we sing for you, O great I am. We have come to give you this hour, blessing and honor, glory and power, for you are King forevermore.
Worthy
the one who was slain, worthy is the Lamb. Praises unto your name. We sing for you, O great
I am, I am, I am.
Amen. Give Him the praise. You know, we've come together tonight to begin the celebration of Christmas. Christmas is, it's a time of joy, peace, and love. All down through the ages, we've celebrated Christmas. And Cameron said that he didn't like some of the Christmas music. And I'm putting it right back on you, big boy. But it's because so many of the songs have become secular music. And that's the songs that the people know. And that's the songs that Cameron doesn't like. He doesn't like Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. And all I want is a what? Hippopotamus. These are the songs that we have heard in the past. But we've got a medley of songs here we'd like to sing for you tonight. But it's called a medley of fun. So listen to the words as we sing the various songs. This is for you, Cameron.
Coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town.
He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows if you're awake, he knows if you've been bad or good.
You better be good for goodness sake.
Says you better be good for goodness sake.
Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's a right time to rock the night away. A jingle bell time, it's a swell time.
Go gliding in a one-horse sleigh.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero Monte Felicidad.
We want to wish you a
Merry Christmas.
We want to wish you a
Merry Christmas.
We want to wish you a
Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening in the lane? Snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is a bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am, but we can do the job when we're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire.
If the face and afraid, the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
One-horse open sleigh.
Santa Claus coming to town, Santa Claus coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town, to our town.
Just for you, Cameron, just for you. This next song, when I first heard this song, I told Jane, I said, baby, come listen to this song. I said, we got to get Mark to sing this song. This is an awesome song. So this song, it speaks about our children. And it makes me think back to days when I was the youngest of four boys, and how those four boys would get up early in the morning and go in and ask Mom and Dad, is it time yet? Is it time? But see, that curse was put on me. So when I had a young boy, here he was at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, tapping me on the forehead and saying, Daddy, is it time yet? Is it time? But see, that's wonderful, because that's the innocence of Christmas. And a couple years ago, my granddaughter, Lainey, she's 8 years old now, but she was 6 years old then, and we were out in front of our Christmas tree, and we had the nativity scene sitting there, and I was talking to her about the nativity scene and telling her the story of Christmas. And she just stopped me, and she grabbed hold of my face like this and said, look, she looked me right in the eyes, and she said, Grandpa, you know that Christmas isn't about Santa Claus, but it's about little baby Jesus. Train up a child in the way they are to go. That was my Christmas gift that year. It blessed me. And you know, I thank God for kids.
If it weren't for kids, have you ever thought there wouldn't be a Santa Claus? Or look what the stork just brought. Thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse, and Kool-Aid on the couch. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine in a smile. Do you ever stop to think, I wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. Papa, how does this thing fly? And 100 other wheres and whys. I really don't know, but I'll try. Thank God for kids. When I look down in those trusting eyes that look to me, and I realize there's love that I can't buy. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine in a smile. Do you ever stop to think, I wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. And when you get down on your knees tonight and thank the Lord for his guiding light, and pray they turn out right, thank God for kids. Thank God for kids. Thank God for grandkids.
Great grandkids.
This next song, we're asking my beautiful wife to come down and join in with us. This is a song that you all know, but it's a different rendition of it. We put a little different twist into it, and it's a wonderful Christmas song, Cameron. We love it. So,
you'll like this.
You will like this one. It's a song where we speak of joy, and we want to what? We want to repeat the sounding joy. So listen to the words as we sing.
Isaiah told the story of the Savior who would come to save the world from sin. And as they saw the baby in the manger, they heard the prophet's words come back again.
Repeat the sounding joy to the world, for Christ the Lord has come. Let every tribe and nation be heard. Repeat the sounding joy.
Brought the message to the shepherds. Wise men brought their treasures to the king. Heaven brought the glory of redemption. That is why we lift our voice to sing.
Repeat the sounding joy to the world, for Christ the Lord has come. Let every tribe be heard. Repeat the sounding joy. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills, and plains, repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy to the world, for Christ the Lord has come. Let every tribe and nation be heard. Repeat, let every tribe and nation be heard. Repeat the sounding joy.
Now tell me you didn't like that song. This next song, it was terrible. This next song is probably my favorite song that we sing, and it's a blessed song, and it was written by a Jewish man named Leonard Cohen. The name of the song is a word that anywhere you go in the world, you say this word, and the people will know what you're saying. It's universal. Does anyone know what that word is? Hallelujah. You know, I was talking with Jane today, and we sang this song. And I was singing it, and I got so filled up because I was thinking of what the word hallelujah means. It means praise the Lord. As we sing this song, I can't tell you how many times we sing hallelujah and we're praising the Lord. So listen to the song, the words of this song, hallelujah.
I heard about this baby boy
who's come to earth to bring us joy. And I just want to sing this song to you. It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
A couple came to Bethlehem expecting child. They searched the inn to find a place where you were coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
By night to see a baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to you. It was just as the angel said, you'll find him in a manger bed, Emmanuel and Savior. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Star shone bright up in the east to Bethlehem. The wise men three came many miles in journey long for you. And to the place at which you were, their frankincense and gold and myrrh, they came to you and cried, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Baby boy will grow to be a man and one day die for me and you. My sins will drive the nails in you. That rugged cross was my cross too. Till every breath you prove us hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Christmas Day. It's a day when we celebrate the birth of Christ. We don't know the exact day. We celebrate December the 25th, but we really don't know the exact day. But one thing we do know, as Christians, we come together, and even the world celebrates the birth of Christ. They just don't understand. They don't realize the blessing that they have. But we know that is a blessed day. So blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. Listen to the words.
Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. Down from heaven he came to teach us of our worth. Hope is not forsaken now, the light has shined on earth. Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. Try as we may to make it on our own, we all need a helping hand to show us where we're going. Back in the days when the wise men walked the land, a little child was sent to us to help us understand. Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. Down from heaven he came to teach us of our worth. Hope is not forsaken now, the light has shined on earth. Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. There in the manger he lay with the bed, and love was the message he brought with him to spread. So raise up your voices and let your hearts be glad, and sing out your praises for the child from Bethlehem. Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. Down from heaven he came to teach us of our worth. Hope is not forsaken now, the light has shined on earth. Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. Down from heaven he came to teach us of our worth. Hope is not forsaken now, the light has shined on earth. Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth. Blessed be the day of our Savior's birth.
Blessed be the day. How many people love birthdays? I think we all do, don't we? I've got more and more birthdays. You know, it's been wonderful to celebrate the birthdays. And I heard Pastor David Jeremiah today, and he was talking about this little girl, and she was asked, said, "Did you get everything you wanted for Christmas?" And she said, "No, not really, but you know, it wasn't my birthday we were celebrating." And I thought, how precious, but we celebrate the birthday of Christ our Savior every year. So listen to the words of the song, "Jesus is Born Today."
Thank you.
Jesus was born today, born in a manger. Though he was young, they say, he was no stranger.
He has set me free, if I will believe. I'm so glad to say, it is his birthday. Jesus was born today, oh how we praise him. Shepherds and wise men say, they will adore him.
Mighty love is he, just for you and for me.
I'm so glad to say, it is his birthday. Happy birthday.
Birthday.
Happy birthday. Jesus was born today, born in a manger. Though he was young, they say, he was no stranger.
I am so glad he came into my life, gave me life, made it right. Now everything will be all right.
Jesus was born today, oh how we praise him. Shepherds and wise men say, they will adore him.
Mighty love is he, just for you and for me.
I'm so glad to say, it is his birthday. Happy birthday.
Birthday.
Happy birthday.
Birthday.
Happy birthday. Jesus was born today, born in a manger. Though he was young, they say, he was no stranger. Jesus was born today, born in a manger. Though he was young, they say, he was no stranger.
Mighty love is he,
oh, mighty love is he,
just for you and for me,
just for you and me.
I'm so glad to say, it is his birthday. Happy birthday.
Birthday.
Happy birthday.
Birthday.
Happy birthday.
Birthday.
Happy birthday. Jesus was born today. Jesus was born today. Jesus was born.
Happy birthday, Jesus. This next song, we're going to slow it down some. And this is probably one of the favorite songs that we've sang through the years. It's such an anointed song. And when I think about how we have hope in Christ Jesus, because we've accepted him as our Lord and Savior. But what about those who don't know Jesus? What do they find their hope in? How lost are they? But we, as Christians, we as believers of our Lord and Savior, know that we have hope eternal in Christ Jesus. And we are his hands and his feet. Listen to the words of the song, Hope Has Hands.
In search of a child, they traveled so far, led by a star to a place of joy. Now the wise men tell of a beautiful story describing the glory of a baby born.
Hope has hands, freedom has feet, truth will stand.
Has a tear, joy has laughter, hereafter after, peace has a smile, redemption's blood has veins to flow in, a temple to glowing, for light is a child.
Hope has hands, freedom has feet, truth will stand.
Next song, we're going to ask my beautiful wife to join us once again. She had that look. But this is a song you've heard before. But we sing this just about everywhere we go because we're asked to sing this song. But it doesn't matter if it's Easter, Thanksgiving, or Christmas, or whatever. It's like what my little six-year-old granddaughter told me. Christmas isn't about Santa Claus, Grandpa. It's about little baby Jesus. See, we can find in Deuteronomy 6 an old ancient Jewish prayer. It says, "Hear, O Israel, to love the Lord your God with all your heart, all your mind, and all your strength, and to train up your children in the way they are to go." that they will remember the works of his hands. Listen to the song as we sing. We will remember.
We will remember. We will remember. We will remember the works of your hands. We will stop and give you praise, for great is thy faithfulness. We will remember. We will remember. We will remember the works of your hands. We will stop and give you praise, for great is thy faithfulness.
You're our creator, our life sustainer, deliverer, our comfort, our joy. Throughout the ages, you've been our shelter, our peace in the midst of the storm. With signs and wonders, you've shown your power. With precious blood, you've shown us your grace.
You've been our helper, our liberator, the giver of life with no end. We will remember. We will remember. We will remember the works of your hands. We will stop and give you praise, for great is thy faithfulness. When we walk through life's darkest valleys, we will look back at all you have done.
And we will shout, our God is good, and he is the faithful one. Hallelujah, hallelujah. From whom all blessings flow. Hallelujah, hallelujah, to the one whose glory has been shown. We will remember, we will remember, we will remember the works of your hand. We will stop and give you praise, for great is thy faithfulness.
I still remember the day you saved me, the day I heard you call out my name. You said you'd love me, would never leave me,
and I've never been the same. We will remember, we will remember, we will remember the works of your hands. We will stop and give you praise, for great is thy faithfulness. We will remember, we will remember, we will remember the works of your hand. We will stop and give you praise, for great is thy faithfulness. Thy faithfulness.
praise. Give him praise.
Hallelujah.
Our last song we're going to sing for the Men of Valor is a song that it speaks to all of us, especially as we begin to get a little older. Don shared with me one evening, said, man, that song really touches my heart because that's where I am. And as we get older, we can see ourselves in this song. But the wonderful thing, no matter what the situation, no matter what the time, we know that Jesus Christ is with us and he will never forsake us. Amen. And that he is the Lord of all times. He is the King of kings and he is the Lord of lords. Yes. And we're here tonight just to give him praise and glory. So listen as Jerry sings the song, Jesus is Lord.
I think it's some of the most beautiful Christmas music I ever heard in my life. We have a number that the choir started singing at Stratford Heights. It was about the third or fourth year that we were here, and we found this Christmas beautiful song. And I said, I'm going to buy that for Psalm 95. So it's become a tradition here that when we sing at Christmas time, this is the number that we close the service with, and it's called Christ Has Come.
Thank you. you would stand. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. Let's appreciate the voices of Psalm 95, the Men of Valor. What a beautiful night. Thank you all very much. It was beautiful, and we celebrate with you. Christmas is a time for us to kind of push away all the busyness of life. I'm so glad that God has blessed us with celebration, like at Easter time, like at Christmas time, like communion, different times that kind of strip away all the busyness and all the craziness of life. We get right back to the message of the hope that we have, what it's really all about. And I appreciate so much that God sent a son to die for us on the cross, to pay a price for us. It's so beautiful and so wonderful. There's not one song, there's not one word that we could say that would be out of place to celebrate him and who he is. Everything that we could give, everything that we could say is absolutely right on track. So I appreciate these folks for celebrating and us being able to come together and worship the Lord. Amen? Amen. Amen. It's been a beautiful evening. Thank you again. Thank you again. You know, I just want to say this before we go. I like Christmas movies, and I really like Christmas music. Isn't that awesome? But you'll be happy to know that I was sitting right here in front of Cameron, and we talked a few times, and he had like a Scrooge experience as the night went on. And by the end, he was like, he was ready to get up here. Yeah, bud. He was ready to get up here with Bud and grab the mic and sing. It was going to be beautiful. It was going to be wonderful. But anyhow,
Jane didn't know I was going to say this, but we are so blessed to have Jane with us. You know, she's my wife, and I love her dearly. I would give my life for her. But let me tell you, you don't realize the work that this beautiful lady puts out to bring something like this about. And she puts up with us five guys every week. Bless her heart. So, but we love to sing for her. She just promotes us into singing and giving God praise and glory. And we never, never get together that we don't stop and pray and thank God for the blessing that he's given to us in song. We've been given the gift of song. And may we always, whatever we say and do, give him praise and glory and honor. And thank you, Jane, and I love you, precious lady.
Amen. Thank you, Jane. Somebody else we want to appreciate. Well, we want to mention in appreciation is our pastor. He would like you to know that he was on the airplane coming back from Florida, I think, and he was watching you on his phone, I think, and he watched the concert tonight. So he sends his appreciation and his love as well. Let's pray and ask God to be with us. Dear Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we praise you and we thank you, God, for your faithfulness. Lord, you always take care of us. You always look out for us, and you do incredible things, and we celebrate you. Thank you for your gift. Thank you for blessing us. God, you put a smile on our face every day, Lord, because we know that we're redeemed. We know that we're so blessed to have you in our lives. We praise you and we thank you. God, we walk out of this house, God, blessed. We walk out of this house a shining billboard that says, praise God that there is a Savior, that God sent his Son. God, we pray that you would anoint us and help us to go outside of these walls and be your voice, be your hands, be your heart, and be the one that would bless somebody, that would take care of somebody, that would look around the world and be Christ to the world that they live in. In Jesus' name, I pray that every one of us, God, would take that burden and walk out of this place, God, and honor you and live for you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. God bless you all. Have a wonderful evening. Next Sunday, we continue Advent, and then next Sunday night at 6 o'clock is the big choir program, and you're going to be blessed to be a part of that. God bless you. Merry Christmas.